me, I know a lot about Gastown and the Jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The Jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the Talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this Talon. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
Hey, killer! That Talon! You did well bringing that to Chief. Yeah, that cocky kid, he knows that kind of stuff.
What were Gut Gash's words?
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon, called the Talon. I'm gonna take it from him.
Yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this Talon up without a fight.
I need it. I'll go get it. What happens, happens.
Thank you.
fix it.
On my way!
This is a talent. How does this help me?
It's fashioned into a hood ornament, huh? An unprofane figure made to bring luck amongst these heathen. This is a job for Cheat. Yes, Cheat. He's a master of projectile and weapons and blastings. He'll know what to do with it. Enemies on the horizon!
Here, please.
Hey, Dune Drifter. I've something to tell you. Me and my child, on our way to our new master. Our rig was ambushed by buzzards. But we fled.
What do you want?
There's hidden things in the rig. A treasure for someone like you.
Why tell May this? I'll do nothing for you.
I have a feeling you may yet. The rig still sits in the tunnels. Go there and see. The tunnel is beyond the wall. They call it the Dead Barrens.
Dead Barrens? You gotta get through that jaw first.
possible to tear down the jaw with this.
Oh, that sounds like gut cash, John. But it's possible. With a pinch of black magic.
What do you know?
Oh, you got balls the size of boojums. And you done us some good, granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
Oh, yeah. With the Talon, build you an explosive jag tip. Blow those hinges right off. Boom.
Let's do it.
Do you?
Big Chief in Gastown wants collecting. Shall we go get him?
Pick a target! Smithereens!
Hey! What the hell are you doing out here?
Practice! Just practice! No need to get itchy trigger fingers!
Nugget. Fine. Whatever. You may proceed.
Oh,
This car will need more work.
An ancient lady of war and racing. Touched by the angel. Her machines are truly gifted.
Thank you. same for her as we have for the other. There. What are Pinkhorn's defenses?
Just a big, thick wall tower, huh? Hard to breach.
I'm gonna scout it out before we get any closer.
Sound idea. Sound idea. Keep our distance. Work up a plan. Smoke rises. Roots have descended. Oh. Cannon, piston. We must make our presence felt.
No. There's no reason to risk our skin here.
If Pink Eye should die...
We'll use the gear that's in there. Your fabled fingers are nimble enough.
My fingers won't fail me, Saint. But these defilers, the very same ones that destroyed my sanctum. Saint, summon into mind the horrors they brought. They will do the very same here, and they will leave no sacred tools.
They'll burn what they can't carry.
And they break what they cannot burn.
Then let's go.
Yes. Please.
Get it running.
Fire and brimstone! They're reducing the Pink Eye Sanctum to rubble! They swarm like flies!
There's only one way inside. Through them.
Let's hope Pink Eye can hold her own until we find a way in.
I see a way. But it's high up.
Maybe there's a way up through the ruins.
mission.
Called my bluff, Wheels. It finishes today. The total eradication of all you, everything here.
Master order this? Scrotus word? Are you playing solo?
Oh, it's sanctioned.
Tell me about
way
it.
On high.
Take him out!
You tell me, son.
Tell you what?
Tell me why I shouldn't land a slug right between your eyes.
I need your help.
Let me get this straight. You come here, stranger to my domain, and risk your life to help us.
Yes.
Desperate and capable. I think we can do business.
Listen, listen, Saint. Talk of the big chief in Gastown.
Can we trust it?
Oh, these folks, they know engines, huh? And the V8 we seek.
Let's hear it.
They say, to take the big chief, one must win a most dangerous race.
Who do I see about this race?
The Gastowners call him the Outcrier. Oh, he hangs out near the refinery underbelly.